out, everybody. Today we're gonna be doing an unboxing of the Xbox One S. It's currently on sale for $183. Okay, you bet. Don't try this at home. So, open it up. You get this thing. Blah 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 blah. I'm sure everybody knows how to set up the game. Crap. Got a box here. I'm pretty sure these are all your cords and connectors, so check it out. Check it out. Sorry about that. Actually, I like the white controller. They gave us batteries. Oh, look at Microsoft giving us free batteries. And it's your power adapter. Wow, no more brick. It's a lighter than the Xbox One. Of course smaller. I think it's 40% smaller. I'll come back with a review on this probably in a week. I don't yet like have a 4K TV, but it doesn't matter. I don't care. I got it for a Christmas gift, so I'm gonna plug this up and play it. The first game I'll be playing on it is so I'll come back with that. I know a lot of people still haven't got their 4K TV, so I'll just give a review for the people who have gotten the system probably for over the holidays, since it is cheap right now. Alright, thanks for watching, you guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will be back next week to make the review.